8 cents a scale. Both are GM products. One's British, one's American.